It's about time. The batteries on these tanks will not wait while you play with these idiotic mercs.
I take it you're okay here? You don't seem particularly caged, or grateful that I'm here.
You may claim to be here to help, but the formerly deceased Shepherd is not a sign of gentle change. Surprised? All Krogan should know you. I'm sure Rana has already revisited your actions on Vermeier.
I'm sure you're eager to retell the story.
Such a tale. Saren, the Spectre Traitor, threatens the return of the Krogan Horde by curing the Genophage, undoing the gentle genocide of the Turians and Salarians. But before Saren can deliver his endless troops, in rides Shepherd, securing victory through nuclear fire. I like that thought. It has weight.
I didn't have a lot of room for finesse. If there'd been any other solution, I'd have considered it.
But I approve. Saren's Pale Horde were not true Krogan. Numbers alone are nothing. The mistake of an outsider, one that these mercenaries have also made. I gave their leader my rejects for her army, but she grows impatient. It's time for you to take me out of here.
We're here about collectors, not your problems.
I see. Yes, collector attacks have increased. A human concern. My requests were focused elsewhere. I acquired the knowledge to create one pure soldier. With that, I will inflict upon the Genophage the greatest insult an enemy can suffer. To be ignored.
Your search for the perfect soldier created a lot of failures. You don't care about them?
I failed no one. My rejects are exactly what Jador asked for. She simply lacks the ability to command. They are strong, healthy, and useless to me. I need perfection. If a few thousand are rejected, so be it. My work will purify the Krogan. We will not be restored. We will be renewed.
I thought the Krogan ideal was a return to the numbers that threatened the galaxy.
We will not need numbers. My soldier is a template. It is a greater threat than all the Phantom siblings that would have been at its flank. The galaxy still bears the scars of the Horde, but it will learn to fear the Lance.
What did you get from the Collectors? I need whatever you know about them.
They are strange. So isolated, yet very available when your sacrifice is big enough. I gave them mini Krogan. I may have information for you, but the tech was consumed in my prototype, after I determined how to use it without killing the subjects. The deaths were unfortunate, but I only need one success to start the process.
So you don't want to cure the Genophage?
Contrary to what survivors claim. The Genophage does not produce strong Krogan. The only quality it filters is the ability to survive the Genophage. For every 1,000 stillborn, too many weaklings live. Every survivor is branded as precious. That's produced more coddling than your collective human teats. I say, let us carry the Genophage. Let 1,000 die in a clutch. We will defeat it by climbing atop our dead. That is the Krogan way.
Uyuyuy.
Your methods are extreme, but you know how to deconstruct a threat. Will you help us?
Perhaps I can strike a deal to secure passage, but my prototype is not negotiable. It is the key to my legacy. My legacy with a damn valve. Shepherd, you want information on the collectors? Stop her. She'll try to access contaminants in the storage bay.
You could just start over like she plans to. What's the big deal?
This tank is pure. It involved as much trial as Data. Starting over will not duplicate it. It must survive. Jador will be with the rejected tanks. Kill her. I will stay and do what must be done.
Okay, also seine Tankzucht retten. Na, hallo. Manchmal nimmt er die Klicks nicht an. Oder bin ich einfach nur so hektisch? Ah, sehr schön, wir können schon draufhauen. Ich konzentriere mich mal, ouch, auf den Mech, bevor der zu nahe kommt. Ouch, okay, das geht anscheinend nicht. Das habe ich nicht gesehen. Ich hatte gehofft, die würden das machen. Okay. Andere Taktik. Ja. Andere Taktik. Erst alles andere ausschalten und dann die. Ist ja nicht so, als hätte ich mich geduckt. Oh. Aua. 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 Okay, scheiß drauf. Ich muss zuerst Jador ausschalten. Dafür muss ich einmal kurz hier rüber. Oh, 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 das war keine gute Idee. Scheiße. Scheiße. Jo, und der Kruganer ist auch nur hinter mir her. Nee, das wird nichts. Also die haut die ganze Zeit mit dem Raketenwerfer ran. Sie lässt einen Kroganer nach dem anderen raus. Das heißt, auf den können wir uns auch nicht konzentrieren. Aber der scheint sich dann auch immer nur auf mich zu konzentrieren. Genauso wie der Mech. Wenn alles hinter mir her ist, kann ich mich nicht auf irgendwas konzentrieren. Das ist schwierig. Ich muss zuerst sie ausschalten. Dazu sollte ich natürlich treffen. Jetzt wird er natürlich zu einem Problem. Ja, ich habe noch Gesundheit. Das kann... Komm raus. So, sie ist weg. Ja. Dann... Das war gut, Jack. Wo ist der? Er kommt sehr nah.
I'm with you.
No sweat.
So. Und
fire in the hole.
Den Rest schaffe ich so.
Alarms in the lab.
Ah.
What's that Krogan doing up there?
Shepard, the lab alarms coincided with the system's failure. The remaining lab systems are unprotected, and I have gained limited access. According flooded with toxins and Okira's personal lifelines are failing rapidly. I recommend haste.
Ja, ja. Gut, die Taktik hat auf jeden Fall geklappt, aber ich konnte mich auch nicht auf die Kroganer konzentrieren, weil guckt euch an, wie viele Tanks hier sind. Und wenn aus jedem einer rauskommen kann, das wäre mir zu viel geworden. Der Mech hat sich die ganze Zeit auf uns konzentriert, die Kroganer sind einfach zu uns gebeelined. Und... sie hätte die ganze Zeit ihre Raketen auf uns abgefeuert. Das war schwierig.
Why would someone so fanatical sacrifice himself for one Krogan?
Crack it open. Let's see what a pure Krogan's got.
A pure Krogan could pack a hell of a punch. We can always use another heavy hitter.
If he'll help. I doubt anyone's asked for his opinion.
Normandy, Okira's a no-go, but we have a package that needs retrieval. And he's a big one.
Okay, Klonenlager zerstört, Okir tot, aber sein Sohn wurde geborgen. Verlust von Okir könnte ein Problem sein. Shepard soll entscheiden, ob der Krogane aktiviert werden soll. Organische Vitalität, mhm. Waffenupgrade, okay. Gut.
Bringing the Krogan for study makes sense, but I have concerns about waking it.
Yeah. You've said that a few times now.
A normal Krogan is dangerous. This one was created and likely educated by a madman.
There's no way he's getting out unless one of us lets him out.
Or unless Okira installed some sort of failsafe. Or a malfunction causes the tank to shut down.
I'm not saying we take a crowbar to it right now, but I'm not giving up a potential resource.
It's your decision, Commander. Just be careful.
Noted. The cargo hold is safe enough while I decide what to do with them.
Ah.
Commander, can I help you with something?
I'm more interested in just...
Already? I'm not... Commander.
Ja, sollen wir erst nach unten gehen und gucken, oder? Hm.
So, Hadley, how are you gonna spend your next furlough?
You really think we'll have another shore leave?
Of course. Shepard's forming the best team this galaxy has ever seen. We're gonna kick some ass.
I'm sure you're right, Matthews.
Er hat Commander. Nichts zu sagen.
I assume everything is going well up here.
This thing wants to fire me over a joke. Okay, I said I'd flash the AI core, but I was kidding. And we'd only lose a few systems. Nosy ones.
To clarify, human resources adjustments are not actually under my authority.
Then why? Why are you always picking on me?
My replies were intended to provoke, though not to cause distress. Your reactions are atypical of most humans. You are interesting.
Edie, were you intentionally egging him on? What part of your programming covers that?
Nothing in the restrictions imposed upon me forbids active observation techniques. Mr. Moreau's performance actually improved under duress.
I never figured the coming overlords would be so annoying. I'm done.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Ach komm, dann ab nach unten und gucken wir mal. Kritische Mission, Horizon auslösen. Ah, siehste, das ist einer dieser Trigger-Button, den ich meinte.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
War der vor dieser Mission auch schon da? Rootkapsel. Ach komm.
The subject is stable, Shepard. Integration with onboard systems was seamless.
Can he see anything in there? Does he know where he is?
Unlikely. Current neural patterns indicate minimal cognition. Barring shipwide power loss, the nutrients in the tank could sustain him for over a year.
Any idea how dangerous this guy is?
He is a Krogan, Shepard. If you were asking whether he is actively hostile, I don't have the necessary data to answer. Okir's technology could impart data, not methods of thinking. The subject may know of his views, but would not necessarily share them.
What can you tell me about this guy? Anything unusual?
The subject is an exceptional example of the Krogan species, with fully formed primary, secondary, and tertiary organs where applicable. No defects of any kind, aside from the genetic markers of the genophage present in all Krogan. I cannot judge mental functioning.
Stand by. I'm gonna open the tank and let him out.
Cerberus protocol is very clear regarding untested alien technology.
He's either a powerful addition to the crew or a time bomb. I'd rather deal with it now.
Very well, Shepard. The controls are online. The switch and consequences are yours.
Commander Shepard, and I don't take threats lightly. I suggest you relax.
Not your name. Mine. I'm trained. I know things. But the tank Okir couldn't implant connection. His words are hollow. Warlord, legacy, grunt. Grunt. Grunt was among the last. It has no meaning. It'll do. I am Grunt. If you are worthy of your command, prove your strength and try to destroy me.
You wouldn't prefer Okir? Or Legacy?
It's short. Matches the training in my blood. The other words are big things I don't feel. Maybe they fit your mouth better. I feel nothing for Okir's clan or his enemies. I'll do what I'm bred to do. Fight and determine the strongest. But his imprint has failed. Without a reason that's mine, one fight is as good as any other. Might as well start with you.
I have a good ship and a strong crew. A strong clan. You'd make it stronger.
If you're weak and choose weak enemies, I'll have to kill you.
Our enemies are worthy. No doubt about that.
That's acceptable. I'll fight for you.
I'm glad you saw reason.
Offer one hand, but arm the other. Why, Shepard? If I find a clan, if I find what I want, I will be honored to eventually pit them against you.
Der Kroganer. Na, reden wir doch mal.
Shepard.
Just checking in, making sure you're acclimatizing.
Humans talk too much. Like the tank. Come back later.
What are your thoughts about our mission?
I fight. Doesn't matter who for.
Did Okir give you any imprints about the collectors?
I see blurry ships, guesswork about strength. Nothing to help pick a weak spot and tear. Okir spent all his time on old hatreds. Whatever he had, it was used up when he made me.
Ugh. Es ist jetzt schon wieder so durcheinander.
What do you think about the crew?
Good bunch if they stay out of my way. Dead bunch if they don't. Train them good if you want to take on collectors. Some of these aliens are too smooth.
Anything in your tank imprints that can make use of the resources we found?
Might have something I could put together. Don't know how useful it will be. So I should keep this crap around? Don't let it pile up. I live down here.
That's all for now,
Shepard.
Okay. Kein Mann großer Worte, allerdings ist er auch ein Kroganer. Also, ja.
Did you hear that we are sharing our deck with a Krogan?
Well, ain't that peachy?
Ach ja. Die haben es hier unten nicht leicht.
Hey.
Das hatten wir noch gar nicht, ne?
What do you think of Miranda and Jacob?
Jacob doesn't know who he is, but that's not my problem. Miranda's a Cerberus bitch. Knew that before she opened her mouth.
What do you think of our mission?
I don't care. I'm out to survive it, then cut loose.
I picked up a lot of resources. Can you use them to help against the collectors?
I ran across the schematics for making L5X implants. Still got them in my head. You want to know what I need? Not usually my thing, but I've learned how to get things done on my own. Let me know if you want me to make those implants.
Tell me about you, Jack. What are you up to?
Still checking out your ship. Wouldn't mind putting her through her paces when you're not around.
I doubt Joker would appreciate that. At least not while we're working.
Relax. Joyriding doesn't have the thrill it used to. Besides, if I wanted it, I'd take it.
That's so.
I've been around. Ran with gangs, wiped out some gangs, joined a cult. Kept the haircut. I learned how to survive and not be a victim.
It's hard to imagine you in a cult. That usually involves a lot of rules.
I was looking for answers. Drugs and sex and going to a better place. A better place, right. It was all about money. They wanted to take a colony, shake the suckers down to fund their spread, and guess who was their ace in the hole? They were just like the rest. Didn't give one shit about me.
What did you do when you found out?
What do you think?
Ich denke mal, den Kult gibt's nicht mehr.
You must have met some good people, too.
Everybody wants something, and because of that, everything is fair game. Murder, assault, kidnapping, drugs, stealing, arson, done it all. And that's the boring shit. Piracy, theft of military craft, destruction of a space station, and vandalism. That was a good one.
Military's a hard target. Bet that made you some friends.
Shouldn't have left the thing unlocked. Besides, parades are boring. I helped.
A space station. You're pushing what I can believe.
Ain't saying it was easy. Not everything is spur of the moment. Sometimes you gotta work to give people what they deserve. Had some people I hung with for a while. Outlaw colony. Felt like they were like me. Guess that made us a nice target. Turians think they know something about a scorched earth response. Fuck 'em.
You were a pirate too?
Ties in with the kidnapping. If you hijack a passenger ship and don't kill everyone, anyway. Good lesson. Simpler to just kill them all.
I'm surprised you'd even mention vandalism to that bunch.
That's what the Hanar call it when you crash that space station I mentioned into one of their moons and make a new crater. They really liked that moon.
Do you ever wonder if you could have done things differently?
No.
Shouldn't you?
There's no reason I should be alive, but I am. You know why? Instinct. It's worked for me so far, and I'm not gonna change. Hey, Shepard. No one's ever asked me about this shit. It's strange to talk about. So fuck you. And thanks for asking.
Okay, Jack, Grunt, Said brauchen wir nicht reden. Also eins nach oben. Auch wenn ich nicht glaube, dass noch irgendjemand was zu reden hat. Oh, Moment. Nein, die haben auch nichts zu sagen.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Das hatten wir auch schon, ne? Verändert sich da der Dialog?
Anything I should know regarding the Normandy?
The crew's working well, and the ship appears to be performing to specifications.
You have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard.
You have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Of course, Commander.
Garrus, hast du noch was zu sagen?
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Nein, hat er nicht. I'll
be here if you need me.
Na, verdreh den Kopf doch nicht so. Das muss doch im Nacken wehtun.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Ja, ja.
I don't know what to feel about Grunt. My psych reports refer Oak here. We have no guarantees that Grunt is mentally stable. I get the feeling he just doesn't care about anything, including who lives or dies.
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
It's always nice chatting with you.
Hat Joker jetzt was zu sagen? Er hat ja meistens so einen One-Liner für jedes neue Crewmitglied und jetzt, wo wir Grunt rausgelassen haben.
You collect stray cats as a kid? Because we really needed a Mega Krogan, so thanks for dragging him home.
I assume everything is going well up here?
Good for now. Fractured my thumb on the mute, but I think I made my point.
That's it for now.
See ya, Commander.
Gott. Der Nacken. Sei vorsichtig damit. Du hast gerade erst einen neuen Körper bekommen. Mach ihn nicht wieder kaputt. Läuft aber gerade wirklich etwas komisch, ne? Naja.
Shepard, how can I help?
War hier noch irgendwas? Hatten wir das schon?
Is the lab working well for you?
Quite satisfactory. Found a few surveillance bugs. Destroyed most of them. Returned expensive one to Miranda. Nothing unexpected. Just need more samples. More collector data, tissue samples, anything you can get, I can use. Find new tech.
Are there any medical concerns I should be aware of on the team?
Cerberus personnel in excellent condition. No squad concerns to report. Always some matters, but nothing affecting immediate mission.
Any ideas on other ways to prepare for the collectors?
Ideas, yes. Expensive, but possibly valuable. Can show you. Let me know if upgrades seem feasible. Can install them whenever you like.
Have you got a minute to talk?
Not now. Working on collector data. Have ruled out artificially intelligent virus. Unless it's very intelligent and toying with me. Tests. Anything else?
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
Dann gucken wir mal. Präzisionsgewehrschaden nehmen wir natürlich mit. Ach komm, die Schrotflinte brauchten wir eben auch und für 2500. Das ist ja nix. Das brauchen wir noch nicht. Obwohl, wie teuer ist das? Da haben wir nichts. Das können wir uns noch ein bisschen aufsparen. Organische Schrotflinte. Grunt erhält eine schwere Schrotflinte Claymore. Die Wissenschaftler für Waffentechnik haben für Grunt einen Prototypen gebaut. Aber auch 15.000, das ist viel. 2,5, das geht. Die organische Vitalität. Das haben wir jetzt eben schon mehrfach gesehen. Modern Universalwerkzeug, Modern Tech Schaden. Für 3000 geht das. Zumcheck Zero. 3000. Jack erhält 20% biotischen Schaden. Nehmen wir mit. Gut. Dann wechseln wir gerade nochmal unsere Waffe. Ich gehe nämlich zurück zur Mattock. Das ist bis jetzt einfach die beste Waffe gewesen, die wir so benutzen konnten. Bei den Sachen bleiben wir auch. Gut. Dann werden wir uns beim nächsten Mal die Hauptmission hier gönnen. Also speichere ich ab, bedanke mich fürs Zuschauen und wir sehen uns beim nächsten Mal. Also, bis dahin. Halt! Die Nachrichten. Ah, machen wir auch nächstes Mal. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao.